Hey y'all, welcome back to the channel. So today I will be checking out Jennifer Nettles, and the name of this song is called Just My Record Player. Now I love Jennifer Nettles. She always has this playfulness, soulfulness, energy going on. Her songs are always fun. Well, her songs with Sugarland are always fun. So I'm interested to see what she does when she's solo. So shout out to All Mirth for this request. Let's go ahead and jump into it. Let's go.
What am I supposed to do?
Ooh, hey.
Sitting here feeling blue in the dark all alone. Just my record player on.
Ooh, y'all, this is sexy. You hear the storm in the background? She's painting a picture for us. And her voice is very sultry and soulful in this. I love it. Let's continue.
As Dolly and Aretha hang.
Hey.
They always know how to ease my pain. Another quiet night at home. Just my.
Like I'm in a blues joint. Sang, girl.
Played solitaire.
I love the energy of this. I can just picture, because you know, sometimes when you're at home by yourself and you're just listening to music and dancing around and you're just by yourself, you got you a glass of wine, she's playing solitaire, and you're just having some good alone time. But it sounds like she was waiting like on a guy to call her. And she says, you know how it is waiting on a man. So I just ask myself to dance. And sometimes you gotta just be like, you know, I'm not gonna wait on no one. I'm just gonna have fun on my own. So I really enjoyed this. I love the soulfulness in this. I love the bluesy jazz feel, because this is a song that if it's raining outside and you're feeling a little lonely or down, this is something that you can put on and just turn things around to create that energy you need to Feel better. So this seems like one of those songs. So shout out to you all, Mirth, for this wonderful request, and leave your favorite songs down below, and I'll see you in my next video. Ta-ta.